of the border here in beautiful Canada, Alfred.
Yes, absolutely.
Gorilla Monsoon along with his lordship, Alfred Hayes, as we take a look at Kato or Kato. Which is it, Alfred?
It's Kato.
Oh.
And we're in the province, I believe, of Ontario.
We certainly are.
Isn't it lovely up here?
It certainly is. Former reigning intercontinental champion, Texas Tornado. What a tremendous athlete. Has won the hearts of a lot of people, Arthur.
All over the world, yes. I followed him on his European tour early this year. And we were in Germany, Italy, England, Belgium, France, Scotland, Ireland, and they loved him everywhere. They really do like a friendly Texan. But he's not so friendly to his opponents, is he?
Definitely not. He certainly possesses all the skills necessary to have been worthy of wearing that Intercontinental belt. And just a question of time in my mind until some other kind of gold is around that waist, Alfred.
Yes, it could easily be that particular situation for him. On his day, he is absolutely unbeatable. And right now, he's showing great form. And Kato has chosen the wrong time, I think, to step into the ring against the Texas Tornado because he really is on a tear.
Well, I think Kato was much more comfortable as a tag team specialist, Alfred. I don't think he fares too well in singles competition, although he has quite a few things in his arsenal.
Yes, he's a very accomplished wrestler. He has some very nice moves. He's also very well versed in the arts, in the martial arts, which the Devious one taught him very well indeed. But as you say, by himself, he doesn't seem to be quite so effective. I think he's a little homesick as well.
Certainly is. Danny Davis admonishing the Tornado about a supposed pull of the mask that Kato made quite obvious.
Danny Davis, a good third man there. I rather like his work inside the ring. He's very, very attentive.
He's well, on at one time, a great wrestler in his own right, and now with the referee's outfit on, adds that little bit of anticipation, that ability to foresee things coming, which most referees don't possess.
Yes, plus he, when he wrestled, he was a rule bender, so he knows what to look for in the bending rules department.
Certainly does.
And that was no more than a cursory warning there to the Texas Tornado.
No, that was an Oldsmobile, your lordship, a Tornado. And this is the Tornado.
Oh, Tornado, yes. I see. Well, this fellow is as smooth as any automobile you like.
You're darn right. Whoa, turning the tables quickly, ramming the head into the top turnbuckle, and once again by the Tornado. Comes from a tremendous wrestling family, although a lot to be desired on the part of his father, I think, who you had some run-ins with, Alfred.
Oh, boy, did I ever. Oh, gosh.
Called him a beast, if I remember correctly.
He was definitely a horrid beast. A horrid beast he was. Quick spot, Eric. Oh, gosh.
The boy certainly taught these youngsters what it's all about inside that squared circle.
Yes, they've inherited the old man's grit and determination and ability to assume punishment as well.
Nice reversal of the Irish whip, and whoa! Kato anticipating that move by the Tornado nicely. Consequently, the corner was empty.
Yes, Kato was very fleet of foot there. And look at him, once he gets on top, he's a front runner. He goes very well indeed. He'll take it to you all the way.
Landing one in the lower abdomen. Although I don't think really there's a part on, I wouldn't know what part of the body to go to work on the Tornado. He looks in great shape.
He certainly does, doesn't he? He's never ever stepped into the ring, I think, without being completely 100% trained. He's in the gymnasium a lot. He works out a lot. He's so dedicated.
Understand he's taking up a second language now as well, your lordship. Wants to learn how to read and write Latin.
Really?
Yes.
Astounding. It's a dead language.
Well,
why would he want to do that?
I don't know. It just seemed like a good idea at the time, I guess.
I suppose so. I suppose so. You might as well learn Martian, though, I think, these days.
Well, maybe he anticipates the World Wrestling Federation, being the international organization that it is, will go to some countries, perhaps Greece or Italy, somewhere where he might run into somebody who speaks Latin.
Yes, the basic roots are there in those Latin languages.
Never know, he might want to write something as well.
Yes.
Never tell. There it is, the rolling dervish, the spinning tornado, and it's all over just like that. Knocked him right into the middle of next week. Let's go to get the official word. Texas Tornado in action.
And here we can see some of those moves that he applied earlier on in this match. And he certainly knew how to finish his man off. We're going to see a lot more Texas Tornado in championship matches, I'm sure of that. And I wouldn't be at all surprised to see him wearing the gold round his waist once again, which he did so proudly before. The Texas Tornado, Kerry Von Erich.